Howdy, howdy, neighbors. This is DJ Davenport. Welcome you and yours to Access to Bluegrass, a bluegrass show brought to you every week at this time by this station. And here is a fine bluegrass band playing their little hearts out for you. And with no further ado, here they are. Howdy, howdy, folks. Welcome to another edition of Access to Bluegrass. DJ Davenport welcoming you. Yeah, okay. Don't forget our sponsors, the Roma Cafe, and they have some very good food up there, and we're going to participate as soon as we get through here, I hope. And Caladine Music place, a fine place to get musical instruments and all accessories. And with no further ado, Gene Duty.
Here's the first song that I ever wrote down on a piece of paper, one called Rock Bottom. Me and an old boy by the name of Jim Maynard was working on it, and it sort of sounds like this. Thank you. once again to the 60s. Here's another one of the songs that I wrote and never tried to work it out. One called I Got Over. And I met these boys here and they showed me how to do it. Thank you. with me. All except the one you left with me. We was playing music up at Virgil's, and our friend Jack Coffey was sitting there, and Jack has a breathing problem, and he has to have his oxygen bottle. And he was sitting there, and his wife came in very still and quiet, went over and knelt down by the side of Jack and checked his oxygen bottle and made sure everything was all right. And walked out real peaceful. And that really impressed me to see people like that with all of the hardships they got. They've learned to make life worth living. And I wrote this song about it. God's love in action, a crowd of revelation drives all the doubts away. be. Here's a song that I wrote a few years ago, and Virgil and the boys here did an album, and they put the song on the album. They didn't stop there. They even named the album after the song called Going Fishing with Dad. I did a lot of hard searching to find the words to this song, going back in my mind, going back to when I was a very small boy and picking it all up again and looking at a lot of things that happened there in real close details. Some special happening that each of us consider the best. To me, when I look back to the best of the memories I've had, it's the 4th of July, and I'm going fishing today. Get the corn hole, get the oats cradled and tied, sucker the tobacco, and get all the work all laid by. Dig some fishing worm, get the fish bowls and all of our gear. Going fishing with Daddy, but that's all anyone can hear. She wrapped it in towels and put it in a bag she wore. Get a job, pay chase, and fight back from Dad's old smoke house. Going fishing with Daddy, that's what the commotion's all about. My dad was a hard man and he saw fun when fishing time grew near. It seemed we were the closest than any other time of the year. I cherish many memories and so many good ones I've had. But the fondest memory of my youth is when I went fishing with Dad. North Stam in East Tennessee, but we never made it. I guess that it was never meant to be. I stopped in Norris last year, still smell the cornbread and the sack. I got a fishing with my daddy, although memories came back. Oh, I know I can't go back, but there's time that I wish that I could go back to another time and relive the best of the good. I took a stroll through yesterday to see the best that I can find. But today when I fish with Daddy, it will only be in my mind. Today we'll do it all again, even if it's only in my mind. Ready in A chord. Here's the first song that Carter and Raff recorded of mine back in 1965, I believe it was, one called Are You Ready? Here's a song that I wrote way back there, one called There's Two Sides to a Story. I guess I was mad at some girlfriend I had back in them days, and I had to tell her something. Hey, you done a lot of talking on the other side of the town, telling everybody how I put you down. These tales I hear don't suit me, they're only partly true. Why, you told on me and I'm going to tell on you. I'm too sad to story, your side alone won't do. It's time to talk a lot, put some blame on you. He won't sit here and listen to how I'm around, when you know I'm not the only one that ain't now this time. It's all true, but it seems you've forgotten all the things you used to do. Sweetheart, I still remember all the game you used to play. So I think it's time to cool you off, that's all I gotta say. I'm too sad to story, your side alone won't do. It's time to talk a lot, put some blame on you. And I won't sit here and listen to how I'm around, when you know I'm not the only one. Ain't left this time. Hey, you've been a little foolish with what you tried to do. I won't take all the blame when it belongs to you. I've done a lot of talking and I don't think this is fine. I'm going to tell you a story, even if it breaks your heart. Hat to side to a story, your side alone won't do. At time I talk, talk a lot, but sometime I'm on you. I don't sit here to listen to high mountain when you know I'm not the only one that painted up this town. And you know I'm not the only one that painted up this town.
Again, and it's time to say goodbye to a great group of people here. First of all, though, we do want to remind you to patronize the Roma Cafe and Spaghetti Factory and Caledine Music Place, a good place for musical instruments and accessories. This has been one of the greater groups, I think, that we've had, or as good a group. Well, let's say it's a great group. Yeah, get myself in trouble. You're one of them. Okay, and want to thank our crew, and want to thank you guys, especially coming all the way from down from Detroit to do this show for us. And with that, finish us up. Well, it looks like the old clock on the wall has caught up with us, and it's time to pack up our gear and get out of here and let another fine program come on. Thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate that. And we appreciate the cards and letters and emails and telephone calls, whatever. We really appreciate those, folks. It makes this all worthwhile. And we want to thank our people behind the scenes, our whole crew. There's a bunch of them, so I can't name all of them. Until next time, this is DJ Davenport wishing you and yours the very, very best. And take care of one another. You couldn't take care of nicer people.